Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you guys can see by the title of today's video, I am going to be doing a Christmas playlist with me. So I was a little on the fence about doing this one for Vlogmas just because, like, obviously I'm probably going to get copyrighted for this video, which it obviously really sucks to get copyrighted, but I figured how could I do Vlogmas without doing a Christmas playlist video. So with that being said, I have a Christmas playlist that I've had for, I probably made it or edited it at least probably last year. So this is the playlist. It's just on Apple Music and I'm just sitting in my car right now parked. But yeah, so this playlist is on Apple Music, so I will link my Apple Music down below if you guys want to see the playlist that I have. Or I also just recently got Spotify, so I'll link my Spotify down below too. I don't have much on Spotify yet just because I'm still trying to transfer everything over from Apple Music to Spotify, which is just a long story in itself. It's boring, you guys don't care about that. But yeah, so I just figured I would do a Christmas playlist video. I think my Christmas playlist is pretty good. Hopefully you guys think so too. So yeah, let's just get started. This song is a weird song to start off with, but I just feel like this song is good. It's just like a good like vibe.
Happy holiday to you.
There's actually a funny story behind this song. The words of the song, one time CJ was singing the words, but he was singing them like wrong, and he was like, it was just pretty funny. But yeah, this song, again, is just a weird song to start off with, but I think that this is just a good song for like vibes. All right, this song is the best Christmas song ever.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Everyone's gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July.
I feel like Justin's whole Christmas playlist is just a banger. If you guys agree, comment down below.
Your lips on my lips, that's a merry, merry Christmas.
Alright. This is Bryson Tiller's Christmas album that he just came out with last year. I don't know if you guys know like this album or have ever listened to it, but I love it.
Snow is glistening.
It's funny because this is my favorite song on the album too.
Walking in a winter wonderland.
Sing it. Okay, now this song is probably one of my favorite Christmas songs, you could say, because it reminds me of my favorite Christmas movie, which is The Snow Globe. I don't know if you guys ever seen it, but if you haven't, I would link it down below. It is a great movie. I love it. And this song is in that movie.
Santa, can you hear me?
This song is from that same Bryson Tiller album. This is a pretty good song too.
Maybe I'd love to get away, just spend a holiday with you. Ooh, no better feeling than when I am home alone with you. Tonight, what's on your mind? I'll take you for a sleigh ride. All you gotta do is text and call me. You can say less cause I'm on the way to see you. All you gotta do is wait.
So this is probably like a preference thing for some people. I love this song. Not everybody might. So on to the next. This one's obviously just a vibe. Mariah Carey, good one.
The snow's coming down.
Just gives me nostalgia from when I was a kid and used to watch Rudolph.
I'm in Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
The Grinch is definitely another one of my favorite Christmas movies, so you guys already know. And this one, if you guys didn't know, is in the one with Jim Carrey. This song is from Victorious, the Christmas song from Victorious. If you guys don't know this song, it's a freaking banger. I love this song. TikTok vibes, you know, a classic. Can't go wrong with this song.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping.
Some of these songs might be like random to you guys. This is just my Christmas playlist, obviously. I vibe to these songs around Christmas time, so I wanted to share that with you guys. These like older songs, you could say, just remind me of like driving in the car when I was a little kid with my parents or with my grandma, and we would always just have the Christmas station on. It's just always been like good vibes, so it gives me like nostalgia in a way.
Hold me all the way home, I'll be warm.
This is an Ariana Grande Christmas song, which I just learned recently that she has a lot of Christmas songs, and I only know a few of them. So I'm definitely going to learn some of them and add them to this playlist. But yeah, I love Ariana Grande's Christmas songs. They're so good. From one Ariana Grande song to another. This one's also a banger. You guys probably know this one from TikTok. It's pretty trending right now.
Santa, tell me if you're really there, if you really cares, cause I can't give it all away if you won't be here next year.
How can I do a Christmas playlist video without adding the most iconic Christmas song there is? TikTok very much so.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Song's a little on the slower side, but it's just a vibe. It's just guesthetic Christmas vibes. I actually really like this song. This is by the Jonas Brothers. It's called Like It's Christmas. I actually really like this song.
They feel like it's Christmas. Never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list. Right up at the top, every day that I'm with you.
This is another like kind of TikTok Christmas song. Just one of the most basic aesthetic Christmas songs.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Holly jolly Christmas.
I don't know a lot of the words to this song, but this song is pretty hilarious because when the rap part comes on, I just have like a funny memory of singing that with my friend Bella, and it was just pretty hilarious. But yeah, this is from the Justin Bieber Christmas album, if you guys didn't know. It's a pretty good one. I don't know a lot of the words though, but we'll just go with it. I feel like this again is another like TikTok aesthetic-y one, kind of a basic Christmas song.
sleigh bells ding-a-ling, ring ding-a-ding-a-ling too. Ring, ding, 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 ding. Oh, this is lovely weather for sleigh rides together with you. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy and cozy, are we? We'll snuggle up together like two birds of a feather with me.
The snowman was a jolly, happy soul. He began to dance around.
But jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Now the jingle hop has begun, and jingle bells swear in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
Know me, you know I love SpongeBob. So this song is so goofy. I love this song on my Christmas playlist.
Bring joy to the world is the thing to do, but the world does not revolve around you. Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas.
Another Justin Bieber Christmas song. This one's just like a vibe.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost sniffing at your nose. Yeah, turkey is a mistletoe.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Christmas songs like this just give me vibes of like Christmas shopping, and like you just hear this in the store when you're Christmas shopping. It's just such a good time of the year. This one reminds me of the Good Luck Charlie Christmas movie.
Out of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind.
Pretty sure this song's in Home Alone too.
Run, run, Rudolph,
like also not the second movie.
Santa making merry, telling he can take the freeway down.
This one I have Chris Brown's like This Christmas version. His version's pretty good.
This Christmas, and as we trim the tree, this Christmas we caroling through the night.
And then this is the Drake Bell Jingle Bell song. They sung this in Drake and Josh. If you guys haven't noticed by now, I listen to music that just gives me nostalgia. Guys, that wraps up my Christmas playlist. I hope you guys enjoyed. Again, the songs might have been kind of random, but I love my Christmas playlist, so I hope you guys enjoyed it too. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe down below, I'd really appreciate it. And yeah, you guys got to hear me sing today, so that's a little embarrassing. Let's not judge me. So yeah, with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.